thank you for stopping by and welcome to Salit Auto Sales. We're taking a look at a 2016 Chevy Impala, loaded up, and it has just turned 13,000 miles. And the reason I know this off the top of my head is because I'm actually driving the car. I mean, just first of all, take a look. Why wouldn't you want to take it? It's comfortable. It's got pickup. Gas mileage is decent. I mean, you can see some of my stuff is still in there, but I keep the car clean. I mean, I got to show you some really cool stuff in here. Take a look at the back seat. I mean, I'm not joking. I really am actually driving the car. It is very comfortable in the back. Tremendous amount of leg room. Rear air conditioning vents. Let's pop the trunk. I mean, this is a deep trunk, and this could fit a lot of stuff in here. So you can see you do have the carpeted floor mats, and there's also the all-weather rubber floor mats inside. So besides the 13,000 miles on it, the leather interior, the rear air vents, all power options. I don't have to go through it because that's basically standard nowadays. You do have the sensors in the bumper when you're backing up. And over here, you have the early lane departure. And you have blind spot monitoring. See that little car right there? That's the blind spot monitoring. Let's start her up. Oh, and there are no odors. Never been smoked in. This is just one of those cars that you literally get in and you just drive and go. So there we go. Like I said, it just basically turned 13,000 miles on it. All your steering wheel radio controls are here. Touchscreen radio, as you expect. Behind the steering wheel, you have the radio controls. And you also can put it up there so you can see. The volume is on the right side. It does have Apple CarPlay. I would plug the phone in, but when I do, it would actually stop the video. But you have the Apple CarPlay, and it's great. You put Waze or whatever GPS you want on here. You have a tremendous amount of stuff that you can work. And right? How cool is that? Little hidden compartment. Nobody's ever going to think that anything's there. You have a USB port right there, so you can just... And it's actually pretty deep in here, so you can fit a lot of stuff. And then that obviously also works as your backup camera. Dual zone climate control. I will tell you right now, very important. I don't get cold, and my wife gets cold at the drop of a hat. So usually... And this is not exaggerating. Usually the temperature is somewhere like that. And then because when you have it, it's coming out of the same vent. So it's not going to be a complete 80. So I obviously compromise and I have to turn it up a little bit. But it just makes everybody feel comfortable. You have like a manual shift over here. I call it an auto stick. You have heated seats and you have air-conditioned seats. Here's your traction control button. No cuts, no tears, no rips, nothing. Oh, plus you also have anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control, Bluetooth. It is equipped with OnStar, XM radio. And why wouldn't I want to drive this? I love the color. I love the red with the black leather. All... the luxury features, plus that radio, when it flips out, you can keep some stuff in there nobody is ever going to know. Yeah, that's really cool. Okay, I can talk about this for another 5 minutes, but I'm not going to because I don't want you to get bored. Just want to thank you for watching the video. If you have any questions, please call us at area code 732-246-4811 or on the web at salitautosales.com. There you can check out about us, the Carfax report. I have additional photos. Chat with us, text us through WhatsApp. I want to thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.